Let's respawn. Where am I at? No. Guess I am by the castle. Oh, going the wrong way. Damn. That's a small little town. Let's see what we can find there. I do want to make at least a spear. If I found all that stuff once, I'll find it again, so. To be honest, I started to get greedy. I'm gonna make two ropes first, and then make a bow and a courier backpack. Oh, was that just too big? Okay. Give me some clothes or something. Well, that was definitely the best way in. As far as the military airfield. I like that entrance. And I do plan to go back and explore a little bit more. Definitely some good loot there. Okay, so I can't double stack that. Yes. Go for a bow. That it? Is just enough for one? Oh, the stone knife. Going first person, just in case. Ooh. See, what do I need for a improvised stab-proof vest? I use a stone knife. Yeah. Rope, 3 books. Need quite a bit more duct tape then, right? What is this? What is this? Oh, I thought there was more inventory space. Guess not. Keep my dude warm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Not gonna complain about that. Think I'll actually take that as well. I could search for, what is that, cabbage, watermelon? Right there. I think that's enough for a 30, huh? Yeah. That was worth money last time. Oh, I was already in here. It was that one. Watering can. Only one water. What is that? Broccoli seeds? Shouldn't this help, even though it's Same thing. Oh, here we go. Jock jacket. Inventory space. Oh yeah, so when it says check, there's never going to be any water there, just in case there's an actual new person watching this video, which I'm still new, but I learned that one right away. That's where I came in from. Ooh, strawberries. Save that for later. Ooh, yeah. Some food for the way back home. I did shoot one of my arrows. Okay. That one or two separate ones? No, two separate ones. Another reg strip. Yeah, same amount of space. Antibiotics. Jeans. If those are jeans, I'll take those. Another one of those shirts. So I could always carve an axe. Yeah.